And in this problem, we have to write the formula of the compound formed between strontium ions.